Pace Pirates. Today is Thursday, December 21st, 2017. I'm Jackson Miller-Davila.
And I'm Brian Sloboda. Cool PJs, by the way.
Thanks. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pace Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We at Pace pledge to treat everyone with
fairness, kindness, and respect.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Your onesie is epic. By the way, did you hear that the Lilo and Stitch ride closed at the Magic Kingdom?
What? Bummer, I didn't. I need to freshen up on my theme park info. Here are theme park updates. Followed by Guess the Star.
Wait, you're here too?
Hey, Hi, Sophia.
Hey, welcome to Theme Park Update with Michael, and today we will be discussing a brand new attraction that just opened a couple months ago, called the Andretti Indoor Go-Karting and Gaming. Now, this place has three intense go-kart tracks that are all family-friendly, and not only that, they have a ropes course, a 3D experience, gaming, of course, and bowling. Now stay tuned next time where we will discuss some secret tours at Universal Studios. Thanks for watching.
This celeb is an American singer. His first performance was in the children's choir at the local Presbyterian church. He recorded 44 albums in his career, 15 of which has been gold certified and 3 of which has been platinum certified. It's Andy Williams. By 1973, he had recorded more than 17 gold recorders, including Moon River, Love Story, and Days of Wine and Roses.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
This is kind of a tight squeeze.
Oh, it's fine. Now it's time for the sports wraparound.
Followed by White Dove Award winners, quote of the day, and birthdays.
Not to mention all of those birthdays over break.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers play the Carolina Panthers, kickoff at 1 o'clock p.m. The Jacksonville Jaguars play the 49ers, kickoff at 4:05 p.m. The Chiefs play the Miami Dolphins, kickoff at 1 o'clock p.m. The Chicago Bulls play the Orlando Magic, tip-off at 8 o'clock p.m. The Miami Heat play the Boston Celtics, tip-off at 7:30 p.m. The Senators play the Tampa Bay Lightning, face-off at 7:30 p.m. The Florida Panthers play the Wild, face-off Friday at 7:30 p.m.
The best of all gifts around any Christmas tree.
The presence of a happy family all wrapped up in each other.
Burnton Hills.
Happy birthday!
about wraps up for today.
Guys, does it bother you at all that there's so many of us crammed up in here?
No!
Have a fun day, hang out, sing karaoke in your PJs, Pace Pirates.
From all of us here in TV1, have a happy holidays and a happy new year.
Bye! Bye.